Kibra is one of the largest slums in Africa, characterized by poor drainage system, households congestion, and inefficient garbage collection. However, with innovation of a community cooker by Planning Systems Services Limited, which converts garbage waste into a sustainable cooking stove, has been of great help to residents. Ushirika wa Usafi Community Cooker in Line Saba Village is fast and versatile. One can cook, heat water, grill meat, and bake cakes. The plant is used for dumping garbage, which saves money for the residents.
The community of Line Saba, they like this project because many people, they coming here, they want hot water. And like now, when I say it is July, and July it is very cool.
The community cooker also unites people as members of the community gather to cook together and sell food from the premise.
Hii project inatusaidia njia moja ama ile nyingine, inatusaidia takataka kwanza kuondolewa katika mazingira yetu. Sababu hii project tunapika nayo kwa hiyo takataka ambayo tunatoa huko kwa kijiji ndani. Njia ingine ile inatusaidia, hii project tunapika nayo keki, tunapika githeri, kitaka kupika mikate wanapika, kila kitu naweza kupikia kwa hii njiko.
People in the community exchange trash with time to cook food and eat bathing water. They also share toilets and bedrooms. The community has limited space to construct personal toilets, and if there is space, the community members lack economic power to do so. Eat from the community cooker is environmental friendly. Also, it has chimney, which deposits the fumes of garbage away from the people, and it uses sump oil drip to keep the cooker going. Garbage management by community cooker helps in reduction of carbon and methane gas emission, which has a negative effect on environment. Also, the community members has created several biogas, which uses human waste and supplies schools with gas for cooking.
Here I am studying is Ushirika Usafi Kibera Resaba. We are a group. We started in 1995. We are three members in our group. And here I am is a biogas. This biogas we started in 2000. And this biogas, it help many community here. We have 6 toilets for women, female, 5 toilets for male. And we have a secondary and primary.
The money the community collects from charging toilets and bedrooms users are used for maintenance of the biogas. Thank you.